Callie with Adventure Rig, and my neck has never felt better after a day of climbing. That's all thanks to the Belay glasses made by Cypher. Now, I feel like I have to be honest with you guys. I really used to make fun of people wearing these glasses. They just look goofy. There's no other way to put it. However, once I started wearing them, they are a game changer. Now I look goofy too, but my neck doesn't hurt, and that's a big bonus. Now, what do these glasses do? As you can see, I have two prisms here. So basically when you slide them on, I can now look directly at the rock while Tyson's climbing, and I can have eyes on him the whole time while staying in this very comfortable position. The other thing you'll notice is that I am wearing sunglasses, and these fit over my sunglasses. That goes for sunglasses or eyeglasses. And that's a huge bonus for me because I'm the type of person who has to be wearing sunglasses if the sun is out or my eyes just get really fatigued. So the fact that you can slip these frames over sunglasses or any glasses is key for me. Another great thing about these glasses is that when Tyson's right in front of me, I can kind of tilt my head down. I have full vision in front of me. Even above, I can look up the entire rock, and below me, I can see what's going on here. So you just kind of have to know where to look, and they work really well. With that said, the first time I threw these on, Tyson was ready for a climb, threw them on like, all right, yeah, let's go. He got on the rock and it was super weird. So you wanna make sure that you get used to wearing these before you just have someone's life depending on you, because they're a little funky when you first get them on. These are also durable. You can see that these frames are gonna flex with you. With that said, you don't wanna be scratching up the prisms. However, Cypher has you covered because they include a nice case with these Belay glasses that you can easily stick them in, zip them up, and you could literally throw this off the cliff here and then be just fine. They're protected in this zippered case. They also send with it a nice little lens cleaner, which is great for the prisms, as well as this little retainer. Now, this is nice because you can slip this on the glasses and then pull them down around your neck so they're not just sitting them on the rock. However, I find that with that retainer on, my helmet and my sunglasses, it's just kind of a lot going on all in this area. And so I prefer to not have that on, but personal preference for sure on that point. If you're ready to have a comfortable neck at the end of the day of climbing, definitely check out the Belay glasses by Cypher. If you haven't tried Belay glasses before, I highly recommend doing it. It will seriously change your game. If you guys have any questions, be sure to leave them in the comment section below and we'll get back to you. Also, if you're wondering where we are or what we're up to, check us out on Instagram and Facebook at Adventure Rig. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you'd like to see more content from us. Thanks again for watching. I'm Callie with Adventure Rig.